British police said one child had died and a woman had been arrested after a car collided with a building at a school in South London on July 6 in an incident that also left several others injured. Authorities had earlier said a total of 7 children and 2 adults had been injured after the collision at the primary school in Wimbledon, which police said was not being treated as terror-related. Aerial footage showed ambulances, including the Air Ambulance Service, and fire officers which were involved in the initial response. The study prep school at Camp Road in Wimbledon, 4 girls aged 4 to 11, is about 1 mile from the site of the ongoing Wimbledon tennis tournament.